No, but so would I.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I watched the film last week.
But it's just such
an old style. Such an old
style. And they were being shattered cables. And they just fell over backwards. There was no blood in it. And fell over.
And it was sort of, you know, there was so, it was kind of like, I mean, obviously it isn't, it was a true story, so. But it wasn't, you know. How did they survive, really?
Well, I think of all the Zulus, they kind of
slept again. No, they did. They
were
just, yeah. This is a very sort of, I would say, sort of simple soul. Well, you know, not, but they were fine. Fred looked so much better. And they were, you know, she was obviously staying the week and they went out every day for lunch, wherever. I mean, Emma went out and the boat went off every day or something. We got to until they got lost, which I mean it was quite, because we had no idea where they were. They ran out of battery. And we didn't know them, obviously, but the rest of the group kind of knew them. You know, they were a group that walked. And they were all, and there was a German guy who was the youngest probably, and the fittest. They weren't very fast walkers. There was a guy in charge of them, sort of, who decided the group was going to be the lead of the group. So off we went, and he said, well, let's go for it. So off we went, and we're going through like a circle of routes, like off through the sort of sort of shrubland, onto a beach, and we arrived at the beach. Very clear. So and then off we set for our walk. We soon straggled out quite a long way. So I was way ahead. We were heading for a tower. Anyway, then everyone appeared. Oh, she was there somehow. She was walking there, but she was behind me. By the time everyone appeared at the tower, someone said, "Oh, wait." No, though she turned, one from her turn, she said she turned to me, and they were going to go back direct to the car. They'd see us there. So we said, "Oh, that's right, we'll do another loop a bit further." So we managed to do another thing more along the coast. We got back to the car, and they weren't there.
Please do let us know.
This was just a...
But you were Thank you.